Magic Fingers! Hi everyone, it's Sophia. Today I'm drawing a clock. Let's draw and paint it together. Do you have an alarm clock?
I dropped it, and on the way I dropped it. A little boy, he picked it up and put it in his pocket.
This clock has eyes, nose, and a mouth. It's an alarm clock. Let's write the numbers on the clock. 12, 3, 6, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11. Now I'm drawing the hour hand. Finally, I'm drawing the minute hand. Read the clock? It's so easy! It's 20 past 8 o'clock right now. Yellow. Orange.
Give a dog a bone, this old man can
blue.
Then he played three, he played knick-knack on my knee with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give
red.
A dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Pink.
This
blue.
Old man, he played four, he played knick-knack on my door with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Green. This alarm clock looks very cute. See you on next video.